Hello, Tony Bear of TV News. I have to do a retraction on this video. I got it wrong. He's not a passenger. He actually works at Sammy's Pizza at Terminal 4 past TSA Checkpoint. And he's an employee there. And allegedly, he tried to bring past over an ounce of THC and was caught by the TSA officer. And cops were called in. He was not arrested or he was not given a citation. It was actually a legal amount, an ounce. But being an employee, you cannot do that at an airport. You work here. And allegedly, he lost his job. Sammy's Pizza at American Airlines passed TSA Checkpoint. And people say he always smelled like weed, allegedly. Here's the video.